Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to the channel, and today we have another unboxing video, which is the AutoSmart 12 volts air compressor with LED light. Before we dive into the unboxing, if you are new to the channel, please consider subscribing and hit the bell icon so you'll be notified every time I have a new upload. And thank you so much for those who have been supporting me. Let's go to the unboxing. First, let's take a look at the box. So this is the box. All right, can open it. So the good thing about this is it comes with the bag. Okay, so this is the bag, which is decent. It helps protect the compressor. Just a thin bag, nothing fancy, but it's good. Alright, so let's open the bag. Okay, so inside the bag there are different, I don't know what you call this, like the nozzles. You attach this to the end of the hose. Okay. And let's take a look at the compressor. Plastic, and there you go. There's the LED flashlight. Okay, there's the gauge here, and let's see how long the cord is. So this is the hose, okay, where you put the nozzle, whatever you call that. And of course this is I hope that it's not damaged. Okay. All right. I'm untangling the cord to see how long this is. But I suppose that this is some sort of standard length, of course, if you're going to air your tires. You need ample length of the wire. It's a little bit tedious untangling the wire. Okay, so there you go. All right, so think this is long enough. Let me just estimate the measurement. So it's like 1, 2. All right, so it's approximately 3 meters. This one is what you put inside the volts of your car power supply. Okay. All right, so it looks good. By the way, this is the light switch, and this is the switch for the compressor itself. Okay. All right, so see you guys. So I already connected the compressor. Let's see. Here, and we are going to turn on the cage.